It's coming out, the sonnets, the book of sonnets, I actually got four of them in here, so I'm going to just read you a couple. They're short and sweet. I feel like I can really dramatize those sonnets. Do people here like sonnets?
Yes, yes.
I love sonnets. Two of you like it, so the rest will just have
I like it.
I like sonnets.
Yes.
Ray, I would like them.
I like them.
We'll start off with one that's, this is a, you'll get it at the end, probably. Hollow Man Burning. What a visual. This guy's hollow and he's all I like that. The hard-edged rumor of impending death foreshadowing the tragedy at hand. The heavy, muted gasp of bated breath. Unanswered prayers ring over shadow land. A paper king trades places with a clown. An alcoholic drunkard on the town. A barstool for a throne, smoke for a crown, and every drink he takes just takes him down. He can't escape. He has nowhere to go. Imprisoned in this nightmare of the dead. A mad fool ruling kingdoms wrapped with woe, encapsulated in a web of dread. A broken man enslaved by dark desire. This hollow man of flame and liquor's fire. That's a sonnet. I'll do the next one. I guess I'm getting close. You have to hold your fingers up, Quasi, when I have to stop.
Well, hold on.
Yeah. Put it down.
You got no eyes. You can count by
these. This is called Street Lamp Glow. I love to see the street lights at night, especially the round ones, not the ones that hang over. But you know those round, nice street lights? And if it's a little misty in there, they kind of look, I don't know what they look like, but they almost look like they could be alive. Street lamp glow. Beneath the butter ball of street lamp glow, a solitary figure sheds a tear. And I, a stranger passing by, still know her depth of sorrow and her greatest fear. Sheer madness running rampant fills the air. It permeates the essence of her core. But for the grace of God, I could stand there in her same shoes where I have stood before. We whispered to a wind that didn't hear. We begged to be forgiven, taken home. We called out to a man with deafened ear. He left us only with a fine tooth comb. As our tears mingle, rivers start to flow beneath the buttered ball of street lamp glow.